Amen. And the entire infrastructure and records of IEC remains public. Therefore, we demand that any attempt to reconstitute the IEC director cease immediately. 6. We call on Kenyans to reject government policies. 7. We call upon all Kenyans to insist and demand the removal of PD taxes. 7. We demand the Kenya Tamil government resigns immediately. 8. We ask all people to say no to the Uber regime. 6. And clearly, there is not a dangerous and destructive step that Uber is now taking. We must now ask the Parliament to remove government of the policy in the selling, disposal, and determination of the civil bodies, corporations, and other public entities. This means that the UDA alone will be able to sell, wearing out,